What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm escaping.
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Yes.
There, can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay! I can get power to that console!
Now we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just...
We got an informant!
She's there!
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy. That's where I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
comrades.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest...
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here? The mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible.
Let it fly.
Oh no!
Okay, let's get that door down.
Looks like Anna was right about the Lost City. The sword.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here. Get!
We now have heavy equipment.
Comrades.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door. Anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. This makes sense. If I follow these directions... gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.